where he had intended.
Right, you got fucked up. Man, I'm so getting wrecked now. Alright, so I did a little bit of grinding to help out with the weapon situation, and I got a really good Divine Spear gun here. That is ridiculous. Piercing, burst fire, recharge time down. The only thing that would have made it better if it had, like, limit break on it. But let's see if we can, get through the next few stages without getting my ass kicked. Alright. Zap the ground, dude. Watch out for explodey ball shit. Welp. Really strong shotgun. I got a shotgun which has like a super spread in it. Hey, what do you want? So having the burst fire just completely like front loads the damage to it all. It's especially good with shots that have a long reload time, like snipe rifles. Alright, eight big dudes. 10 big dudes. How many are there? 2, 4, 6, 8, 9, 10. What I really want them to do is I want them to group up. I can do that by running around. Scared of explodey balls everywhere. I wonder if they all group up, I'll just be able to penetrate them, right? Oh god, they're shooting pew-pews at me. Unlike previous difficulties, these pew-pews hurt. Run into the debris, that'll help. Oh, there goes the column. Just wrecking the shit out of the entire mansion. Alright. It's like they're going up the stairs. Let's kill the side ones first. At least, like, these enemies have a lot of hit points, but they're not too hard to kill at distance. Whoa, hello. Just need to be strategic and stuff. I hope they're getting all hooked up for me. The painting! Look at all this debris! Hey, there's a guy up on the stairs. The rest are getting grouped up nicely. See what this guy dropped. You know, just run around and let them all group up nicely. Yeah, because Sucka, you stand a really good chance against them. Debris. Oh, I can hear shots coming for me. They killed Sepia yet? How have they not killed Sokia yet? Alright, now I'll just fire my sniper rifle into that gigantic mess of shit. The mess of shit that I can't see because of all the explosions. Alright, last one. It's a hat I wanted. The more hit points, the better. Because damage is starting to get out of hand. Hopefully good weapons. Run around, collect items. Alright, did it. Silly tanks. Like, my extra guys are like pretty much useless now. They're good for tanking for a bit. Alright, what have we got next? What have we got next? Oh, ground and flying dudes? Okay. This stage is hard as fuck. Because my guys just aren't gonna last. Shotgun's good against flying enemies. Here come the ground ones, too. How many hit points do you have? Ow! How many hit points do you have? Should I suck it and tank them for a bit? Yeah, I'm gonna get the fucking thousand to kill. Alright, ground dudes. Sniper is even capable of doing penetrating shots. Screw you. I major shotgun firepower into them. I want these items, but I just... there's so much shit going on with all these enemies. Point of the game, I'd like to have shielding on my weapon. Bye! Alright, I guess I'm missing out on that weapon a little bit, but at least I can get this hat. Worth it? Not really. Alright, this next stage is amazing. I know, oh my god. Now we're starting on some rough shit. Get as many as possible from long range. We're gonna have flying dudes soon. Didn't mean to pick up that mushroom. It feels like the ground enemies aren't as dangerous, or like the flying enemies aren't as dangerous as the ground dudes. Yeah, I think the ground dudes are already. My troops are already exhausted. Weapons. Just a couple more dudes. Let's get a full recharge. Whoa, explodey ball! Eight? Yep, they're the same strength. What I'm doing is back here. Hat. Ground dudes. Looks like it's penetrating a couple, I think. Air dudes I can deal with, ground dudes are annoying. Oh, good shot, me. Mushroom. This game's getting pretty serious. I last 2 weeks. Hopefully on the way here a bunch of them will get stuck, so then I like to do it like half. Where's the last one? There he is. Get fucked! Off at range. They're all stuck on shit. I thought they'd come straight for me, or do they wait till I get within a certain range? Come on, guys, don't be afraid. Alright, nice shot. Sniper rifle to the face. Shotgun to the face. Alright. Gotta reload. I mean, this is kind of cheesy what they're doing, but these guys just do... They do so much damage now with this difficulty. They kind of really... Oh, get fucked! Kind of really want to take it slowly and steady. Leave mushrooms around in case I need to pick me up. And then, next stage is gonna start doing the all-luck shit. Where it's just like, depending on what attacks the boss does determines if I have any chance of winning or not. Alright, where are you guys? You can come out now. Oh, we got rocket shit coming. So far away, too. At least these guys don't have as many hit points as the explodey ball shit ones. Oh, for sure. Screw you guys. You guys left just a few. If you don't want to come to me, I'll just snipe you. Oh, good shot, me. Bye. Alright, I can pick up items now. I wish there was a full map I could look at to see where all the other items are, how far away they are. I'm pretty sure I just left mushrooms down there, didn't I? If not, fuck me, I lost. I forgot some items. Reloaded. Alright, getting ready to take these last guys on. Kinda wish I had a penetrating shotgun though. Oh, coming up to see me. Hello. Gonna snipe you. No biggie. Can I get this hat? Did it, I win. Alright, any great new weapons? I mean, 450 seems like such a piddly amount of damage nowadays. Hello. I kind of feel like I need this in my life. A lot of these weapons nowadays, like... This is like, oh, it does 700 damage. It's like, well, the enemies have like 6,000 hit points. Alright. Shotgun's not very good against boss, so we're gonna go to... another? Oh, double Gungner. Alright, let's do this. Come on, Pat, you can get your ass kicked. Maybe. There we go, 20,000. Right off the start. Alright, can you stay away, please? Sorry, I'm dead. Alright. It's truly like, I guess I'd better leave the library and go somewhere else. Alright, you got fucked up! Like, holy shit, did you ever get destroyed? Alright, I'm gonna go hide now. Oh, she got fucking destroyed! I'm gonna run from the UFO. It's like, destroy it now and let me finish the game. It's huge, that's what she said. It. No, here come the pew-pews. Alright, hide. Hide. He's gonna start launching shit. Hide. I'll be safe among the books, right? I'm not helping you, screw you, I'm running away. I can hide behind here, right? I'll be safe. Nope. This thing is actually pretty big. I'm just gonna run over here. Don't mind me just being a chicken shit. Over, I'm not going over there. Screw you, I'm running. Are we though? Did it, took 2 damage. Or was that from getting a hat? Alright, I got a new shotgun. New shotgun. Like, this is what I was using before. But this feels like, because of the piercing bullets, it makes it feel like it's gonna be so much better. I know these later stages are just gonna kick my ass. Alright, attack from behind. Here it goes, let's see how much I can take out with my penetrating shots. Start out with the spear and then... Come on, guys. Alright, Amelia, take the rest. Walks into it. Alright, this is where Amelia's like, I'm gonna shoot through the floor, right? I believe she uses a gun here, but a regular one, so it only does like 1,000 damage. Not this divine one, that's fucking great. Damn it, debris. This cheese is making it really hard. I'm being stopped by debris. Oh, nice shot, me. Oh, vase off. Bunch of noisy, scrambly dudes down there. What's going on? Fill that. This action roll is amazing. Screw you, ground. Big dudes I can take care of. You guys are annoying. Fuck you. Shotgun? No, screw you, dodge. Any more dudes want to scramble around and do fuck all? Bye! Alright. On to you, fucker. Save the one on the left for last. I don't see any items left there, so that's good. I have to go around and scout fire because that's the monster from these guys. Pew, 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 pew! Alright, one more. And then I'll have a bunch of ground dudes show up for no reason. I can't see. Just in case. I wish Amelia was here tanking for me. Oh, is that her? You got fucked up. Oh, jeez, that was a good shot. Alright, no tank. Alright, that was something. Alright, where are we going to next? Oh god! I'm gonna have to find some way to cheese where to fight the enemies. Like, I really need to split them up. Fight as few as possible. Come on, guys, follow me. The less you can fight at one time, the better. Ground ones are especially annoying. Okay. Okay. Dodging. The debris. I believe more enemies spawn fair when you get this first blow, isn't it? I think. mushrooms. Do I have any mushrooms hanging around? Okay, good. One mushroom. Should I take that? I don't think I need it yet. Really? Shot over there? Dick. Okay, here we go. Next wave. Ground enemies. I deserve that one. Is she gonna help? Is she gonna tank? Another wave of enemies. God damn it. I wasn't finished with the previous one. While you're trying to aim. Screws you up completely. Alright, there's some mushrooms. Oh, shotgun. And the stage. All right. Just to clean up now. I hope in Super UFO Stage my Divine Spear can one-shot, like, can just one-click the UFOs. Because ones in the beginning of the game are, like, those two shots with this, so it should kill them, but I'm not sure if they get more hit points as the stages advance. It feels like those, just the regular purple dudes get a lot more hit points. A couple guys that got stuck. By all this debris. Bye! Good, done. That was brutal. Any good weapons? That's an old weapon. Alright, I think that's good for now. Thanks for watching. Hey guys, if you enjoyed the video, be sure to leave a comment, like it, and share it. You can click on the left button if you want to subscribe, or the right one to watch more Dynamitissa 3D. Thanks for watching! Pew 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 pew!